friend, I don't think I killed this guy on the energy plus, dude. Fuck, that was too early. God. Alright, come on. That was a parry. I don't know why. Like, this boss is so dumb. Should be second phase. I'm just gonna arm one of them real fast. Should go into second phase, and then the spot over here, I think. Shit, where'd it go? I was like literally, it's over here. You gotta go over here, I think. Oh my god. Ah! I hate this boss, dude. So dumb. You have to get him to do his jumping attack and then land over here. But, I mean, come on. So, and of course he does it when I leave that spot. I guess I can wait. Is he stuck? Oh, he is stuck. Yeah, there it is. I don't know exactly what I did, but that is the spot where he gets stuck. For anybody, I'm pretty sure he has to be in his second phase, because I tried this like 8 times and he wouldn't get stuck there on his first phase. But I'll just kill him from the safe spot. I mean, wait. There's my, okay. When I did this on my other main guy, I didn't actually kill him from here. But I don't think he'll get unstuck. How do you? Alright, you just gotta aim, I guess. Yeah, I only had like 3 firebombs and no arrows and no materials to make more. So I didn't actually kill him like this. But yeah, here's the... That's how you do it. I'm not exactly sure how, but it works.